is useless, but we've secured a few terabytes of operable intel. Processing now. ETA? We'll have the first package within a few hours, but this is gonna take some time. These are big files.
All right, keep me posted.
We've got word that a Black Tusk digital forensic team is in the bunker, digging into the destroyed Shade node. Even though the network is secured, there's still a sizable risk they can acquire high-value intel from the debris. Black Tusk have infiltrated the bunker and have sent a digital forensic team to dig through the old Shade network hub. We have to shut them down. Clear the area outside the bunker entrance.
These portals suck. me fit!
From the wreckage. We have to know how bad this is.
Download complete.
Huh. They've managed to compile a ton of corrupted data from the Shade network servers. I had no idea Black Tusk had access to this kind of digital forensic software.
Almost there.
Don't burn! Heavy contact.
There we go, printer!
Right, good hit. Center mass.
Burn.
Shit, grenade! They've been correlating our data with their own to form takedown plans on all the factions in the city. They're really moving fast on this. There should be more activity deeper in the bunker. Stay alert, Agent.
Safe dog.
Too late for them.
Kill!
Don't.
electronic device detected.
Watch out.
Getting clear.
Keep it up.
Where did that come from?
Based on the intel you found earlier. Well, this is a good find. Knowing our enemy's intentions will help us defend against them. Well done. We'll send the intel you found to all our allies.
Outcast Command Center is Black Tusk territory now. Let's go change that.